Oh shoot, no! it's Benson. Okay, we're back with some sort of commentary for a little bit.
It's 1-1 right now.
This will be Jinkholm and his floppy chair. I want to get rid of this chair. So who is this? Some kind of Israel guy? We got Benson and Cells. We've already been watching. It is 1-1, how about that? I'm not sure if Cells has decided, like, Snake is the guy now, because he's been using Young Link in previous weeklies. But this week, also at our other weekly Friday, he was using Snake. I guess he's either trying to learn a new character, or he's switching over to a new main. Right here, just keeping it close. Snake is a heavy bully. I don't know what me Brawler's weight is, but I don't think it's as high as Snake's, so it'll take a little bit more to get rid of Snake. Going high. Project! Yeah. We caught him on the standard get up. Up smash. Vince is taking first blood, but. Alright, he does leg it back. Okay, can't punish like that. He's still living. Ledge attack, not sure if that was a miss input or either way, I got caught. Benson throwing out some frame traps. With the dash tech, we're pretty much even again. Cells is kind of giving back and forth over here. This time he's going to stay on one side of the ledge. Oh, taking him out. Pretty strong back air. All right, that side beat confirmed. That's 22.6 damage. Okay, that'll be a punish. Not a bad punish. Whoa, that was fast. He sniped the cipher with the shot put. Oh, man. That was actually the best way that could have gone. It's crazy. What happened? Say, if he had actually hit Snake himself, he would have been able to just cipher again. But you can destroy just the cipher in this game. Got a 2-1, and he does switch to Young Link. Cells does, that is. That down throw is... Me Brawler's down throw is pretty cool. He gives him the chops. Yeah, that's a little string, but the boomerang does stop him from getting any more momentum. Wow, he just just starts the jab. Did he have his jump? He does, but he has a bomb. So without that bomb, he would have already been dead. As it stands, all this damage, Young Link is pretty light, so a good hit would take him out right about now. I'm not sure if Me Brawler's side B actually kills or just does a lot of damage. That'll do it. That's the Nair. Oh, goodness, a little... Two-piece, 37 damage. Cells just spot dodging. Like, Me Brawler's also decently fast, so Young Link can't get a whole lot started with his arrows. Okay, they both do make it back. Cells about to be lapped. So he took out his bomb, but oh, it sniped him in the head again. Quinton actually just saying, time for the three stock. Okay, nice little chase from Benson. It does put a stop to his ambitions to get a three stock with a spike. Cell's gonna string together into an up air. Oh my. A little preemptive there. Gotta wait for the shot put to hit him first. Despite that screen being fake, it is looking like that'll probably be the case here. Cell's finally getting some blood. Benson dropping his shield a little too early. Could have been an out of shield opportunity. Catches him. The anti-air up smash looked like a ledge hop. Whatever it was above him and he got kicked. Look at me, Brawler. It's just Benson. It's just Benson in his regular clothes. In case y'all didn't know, that is Captain Falcon costume.
Hey, what do you call that? Like, I'm trying to say Benson sits comfortably in while he finishes his
job. On your side, man? All the green hexes, is that where he is? That'd be about it.
Oh,
no. Oh, no. Commentary station in shambles. Hi, Gog. Okay, who we got next? I need to see the rest of you, buddy. I don't know you by your chest. It was a bluff.
Hey, don't start yet. Hey, Shaddy, don't start yet.
Hey, it's the boy, Shaddy.